another alligator run around. The story of the Battle of New Orleans. But even this little old guy remembered him. And your Bobby. There's the whole family. All of us, kids. Bobby Foreman, great. Great little old man. Worked all his life. Great grafter, seen the Second World War. Born a year after the great First World War. Bobby, even he would remember the likes of his numbers. Fantastic. By a guy called Jimmy Driftwood. Cotton on to old Lonnie Donegan, a young Lonnie Donegan, a rocker, the late 50s, very early 60s, with Pal Bottom Faith and on Cliff Richard. Yeah. My mother Bobby, yeah, a great song. Blues and I think it goes something like that. Seven. The Battle of New Orleans, you know. In 1814 we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down a mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town of New Orleans. Oh, well, fire up guns, every chicken coming down was, and as many as there was a while ago. Fire once more and they began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf. Well, we looked down the river and we seen the British come. There must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bells and didn't say a thing. And we fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets and we looked them in the eye. Well, we held our fire till we seen their faces. Well, then we opened up our squirrel guns and really give them well. I'm fired. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where the rabbits couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought it another round. We filled it head. Cannonballs and pounded us behind, and when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. Well, we fired our guns, the British kept it coming. There wasn't all many as there was a while ago. We fired once more, and they began a running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars, and they ran through the brambles, and they ran through the bushes where the rabbits couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the Mississippi. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Oh. Jimmy Driftwood.
Yeah.
New Orleans with 2018.